Hi there, how are you doing? In this video, you are going to learn how to fix Microsoft Store not working on your Windows 10 operating system. Friends, we have 6 solutions to fix the Microsoft Store which is not working on your Windows operating system. Okay, let's see one by one. Before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching our video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, let's see the first solution, that is run WS Reset. Go to the Windows search bar and search WS Reset. You'll find the WS Reset in the best match result. Click on that and be patient. This window will reset your Windows Store. So after reset, it automatically launches the Windows Store for you and check whether the Windows Store or Microsoft Store working or not. If it is not working, then move to the next solution. That is resetting your Microsoft Store using settings. So go to the Windows search bar and search for settings, or you can open the settings app by right clicking on the Windows icon and select settings. There, go to apps, click on that, then find apps and features, then scroll down and find Microsoft Store. If you don't find, search in the list. Then click on the Microsoft Store, then select advanced options. There scroll down and find repair or reset. If you want to repair, click on the repair first and find whether the app is working or not. If it is not working, then go to the reset, click on that and select reset. So it will reset your Windows Microsoft Store and launches for you. Now close the window and open the Microsoft Store to check. If it is not working, don't worry, we have other solutions. So the next solution is change region and language settings. Yes guys, some cases by changing the region and languages for Microsoft Store will help you to fix the problem. So go to the Windows search bar and search for region settings. Open the region settings under best match results. There select the country which you are located and go to the region format and select the right format. Then go to the language, then select the right language which you are using. So now if you don't find the languages, you can install from here and say next to install. Now close the window. This time you need to restart your device once. So once you restart it, you may find the Microsoft Store is working. If it is still not working, we have other strong solutions. The next solution is reinstalling the all applications using Windows PowerShell. Go to the Windows search bar and search for PowerShell. Then right click on the PowerShell and select run as administrator. Then say yes to continue. There you have to copy the command which has provided in the video description. Find the third command I already pasted in the video description. Copy there and paste here. And friends, this will reinstall the all Windows application on your Windows operating system by using PowerShell. So now click enter to execute the command, and this time it will take around 2 to 5 minutes to complete this process. So if you found any errors, just ignore them. So I will be come back once it finished. Okay guys, the process has been completed now. Now type exit to exit the PowerShell. Okay, now restart your device once. So once you restarted, find the Windows Microsoft Store is working or not. If it is still not working, don't worry, we have final solution for this. So that is troubleshooting Windows Store. So to perform this, go to the Windows search bar and search for troubleshoot settings. Open the troubleshoot settings under best match result. Then go to additional troubleshooters, click on that, then scroll down and find Windows Store apps. Click on that and select run the troubleshooter. Now friends, this will detect the problems and automatically fixes for you. And once you apply all changes from the troubleshooters, just close the windows and restart your device. Now find whether the Microsoft Store is working or not, and I'm pretty sure this time you will be solved by using the one of the methods. That's it friends, hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. If you like and comment our video, this is how you can motivate us to do more videos. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.